From FX Empire, this is Chris taking a look at the British pound, Japanese yen, and you can see a pretty negative looking candlestick on Friday, but it's not the end of the world. It's profit taking at the end of the month. We have made a higher high, and that does suggest that this is volatility consolidation type noise here for the move to the upside. I was a bit concerned, but once we clear this, then I fully anticipate that this area down here should offer support. So I'm looking for a hammer, you know, some type of bullish candlestick with decent range, something like that, to get long again.